Hello, my fellow viewer. Alright, today we're gonna discuss about collapse of Quebec Bridge. Quebec Bridge is located at Quebec City, Canada. Theodore Cooper was an American civil engineer who has a degree in civil engineering from Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute in 1858. He also known as a consulting engineer on the Quebec Bridge.
The construction finally began in October 19. In August 1907, the bridge suddenly collapsed during construction. In result, the incident has taken over 75 of innocent life. Created using Powtoon.